Capitals dearly.
And it ruined a very positive performance from that line that has been assembled after the trades. Simon, Nikolishin, and Peter Bondra. Again, a good performance by the threesome there for the Caps against New Jersey.
Yeah, it's a nice combination of size and skill. And here's why they've got Chris Simon out. He gets a puck. Look at the wide body going to the net. Hard shot. Brodeur looking around. And there's Nikolishin. He had 13 goals last year in Hartford. Look for this guy to get 20-some this year with the Capitals. But it's a power forward move by Simon. He knows the net. He knows he has a nose for the net. There he gets a great opportunity. And then here's that line combination. Juno, along with Allison and Krieger at tic-tac-toe. And Juno has been on fire. Here it is once again. This line, a little bit different than that line. This line has a lot of speed on the wings. And the way Jason Allison is playing, Al, he's arrived in the National Hockey League. That's a good sign for the Caps.
The loss was tough.